Other than
I didn't get your last. Did you get my fax last week about the guy fondling the corpse?
No.
Oh, no, I missed that one.
I never even heard that on in the news. I got the article. I had faxed it. It was an AP wire. This guy in Ewing, New Jersey.
Yeah. Oh.
This is the God's honest truth. I'll
your state, buddy. Go ahead.
Okay. They accused him of fondling a woman's corpse during the funeral. They sent him for 30 days evaluation for a psychiatric. Because according to state law, you can't charge him with sexual assault because it only applies to living victims.
Oh.
But he undid the dead woman's blouse.
Oh, no.
Oh, come on.
I swear to God. And it says it said Mercer County assistant prosecutor said that he unbuttoned the dead woman's blouse.
Oh, no.
And fondled her breast.
Oh, no.
And see, like, everybody kind of left the room, and no one even knew this guy. He just seen that she was young, and he figured, hey.
One for the road.
We missed that one on in the news last week.
No. He'd stop off and have a cold one before he went home.
I can't stand it.
The last time I was at a funeral, and I know I hate getting into this morbid stuff, but
oh, indeed.
How many times could I get to say this?
Wait a minute, the guy stopped off and had a cold one before he went home.
You know, I found a very interesting anagram in the word funeral.
Okay.
Real fun.
Oh, my goodness.
And what are the first three letters in funeral?
Fun.
There's nothing fun about a funeral.
I don't know.
Especially if it's yours.
Real fun.